I have questionable hair and Rosie's drunk.
I'm drinking on an empty stomach. There's a bogey up my nose.
Not anymore, it's not.
That's still up there. I can feel it lurking.
Okay, things have changed since the last episode of The Sims. Okay, I'll tell you what I've done. I've removed the heterosexual man from his wall prison because I've decided that we do in fact need his sperm. So this is what I've done. I've actually impregnated Britney Spears. I've removed the computer from the room so that no one can go on porn.
The boy kept going on the computer.
That was you.
No, it was him. It really annoyed me. Why have we got white lab sofas? Why have I only just noticed this? Faux pas! Who has white leather?
So, a baby is on the way. Now, Rosie and I have got a plan. What we're gonna do
is... Whose baby?
It's Britney Spears' biological baby, but here's the thing. What we're gonna do is wait till she gives birth, and then we're gonna kill the heterosexuals, and then we're gonna steal the baby.
I have a question. Do you ever make the heterosexuals woohoo, get them pregnant, but then ever does the baby be a product of an affair?
That can happen on The Sims, yeah.
How? Do you have to have the affair or can it just magically be one?
I don't think there's a cheat to make a child a biological product of an affair yet.
I want to make out with a ghost.
Okay. Right, let's dive straight in. I'm excited. Here we are. We're in the living room. The heterosexual man is playing violin.
What was his name?
Jake. His name is Jake Mendes.
Why do I feel like he's going to be more annoying now we've removed his computer?
Because...
Why is he playing the violin?
Well, you all love it. I don't know what you're complaining about. Like, you love it.
Why am I not in my head like it's rock like this? Like...
You love it. You're so happy, Rosie.
Who does that? Is it a violin?
What's on TV?
Tiny violin. Who does that?
Oh,
it looks like Twilight.
It does look like Twilight.
Like Twilight. Werewolves.
Boring. Okay, right, here we go. She is definitely pregnant. You can tell because she's glowing and she loves herself. She found the treasure map. The treasure was in your vagina and now it's growing in your womb. Oh my God, what a prize. Where am I? Am I downstairs?
What am I doing? The treasure was in your vagina.
I'm just speaking with my child. I'm really happy. I'm in my sweats again.
The other day, I watched 50 Shades, the second one, Darker.
Yeah.
And in it, he tells her to wear these silver balls in her vagina to a party.
Yes.
My main concern was, how did they not fall out?
Yeah.
Is she clenching that entire time? Surely that's not pleasurable. Then I read a review about them.
Where is this going and why did it come up?
I considered purchasing them.
Okay, yeah, and?
That's where my train of thought went. Look at that white leather!
Keep drinking. Look, he loves his violin.
What is it? Is it really a violin? I feel like I've got it wrong. I feel like it's...
What, a piano?
What's the big one you do this with?
An oboe.
Yeah, that I would go like this to. But this thing, I feel like you go...
How much have you had?
I mean, not much, but I just got an empty stomach. All I had earlier was some... chickpea cake things.
Okay, I'm gonna do something radical, okay?
Mm.
I'm going to do something and I don't even know what's gonna happen.
I like this. I like what's on the TV on Sims.
I'm gonna make you into a plant Sim.
Okay, I don't know what that means, but that fireman Sims face is so baby. Why am I Ruby Rose Green? Why am I Ruby Rose Green?
Rosie ate the forbidden fruit!
But why did it change my hair?
It's okay, don't panic, it'll be alright. Just try and act natural.
No, really.
Natural, like a plant. Drink lots of water and stay in the sun.
It's dark out, are you gonna die? Oh my God,
what?
I make you pregnant by giving you my seeds.
I don't know.
Well, that's what plants do.
Marry Rose Ellen Dix only! Okay guys, just so you know, disclaimer, I did enable some cheats. Marry Rose Ellen Dix only.
Rosie, I don't fancy
Why
is Sophia thinking about treasure when she's got
I don't
a baby?
Know. She's really, what's the word, Rosie?
Oh my God.
Materialistic.
Jake's wearing all green. I am all green. Maybe we should share seeds together.
Should I make a move?
Oh my God, what if you got me pregnant and Sophia pregnant? And my baby's green and hers isn't. She's jelly, because mine's different.
Jelly green.
Green jelly.
Shall I boo Jake?
No, hug and heartfelt compliment.
But I've just married you.
We had a pact.
Okay, fine. I'm gonna romance him.
I told Rose to do whatever I say on The Sims.
Confess attraction.
Because
you
I don't
just
know how
married
to work
me.
Is he embarrassed?
Wait, look.
Stop playing.
What, you...
Oh, he's walking away. It's not my fault you're gay, Jake.
You're gonna do this right in front of.
First time I've seen porn.
Shit!
Now I'm rejected by Jake, who's addicted to porn to the extent that we had to remove his computer.
Oh my God, Sophia's gonna be sick.
Go to the bathroom, Sophia.
Oh, no.
Brittany!
Think about the treasure. Offer Rose.
No, Rosie, I can't
come. Babe, he just thumbs down me now.
Babe, I'm not being rude, but you're really unattractive.
I know. Put me in the red dress.
Okay.
And put me outside, for God's sake. And it's more. Oh, he's come back.
Hold on. Let's jazz you up a little bit.
Put me in the red dress.
Babe, nothing can compliment the green. I haven't seen you as a plant yet.
Have you plan?
I don't think I have.
Did we just...
Oh, Rosie, you've got awful dangly earrings.
I'm female the Hulk. I want my plant to be pregnant and have baby sunflowers.
Babe, I've tried to make your plant play... Rosie, I don't want to. Should I do it?
Yeah, do it. Let's get plant couple.
Babe,
will we be able to tend to our baby?
Babe, I'm scared. I don't want to do it. Do I have to have short hair?
You're uglier than I am. At least I've got earrings. Oh my God, we're twins.
What have we done?
We had sex with each other. We'd be like,
we have sex
identical each other? Twins.
All right, let's have plant sex. Screw it.
Plants don't have sex. Can we do it?
Yes, we're doing it.
Will we have a sunflower? Will we make a seedling or a sproutling or
Rosie,
some cress?
Rosie. I hate it. I hate what I'm seeing.
You actually like it.
No, you actually do. No, you do.
No, I heard that you like it.
No, I heard that you actually love it.
No, you like
Rosie,
it.
Rosie, I need alcohol because I hate what I've done to our Sims. I don't even understand it. What the fuck is a plant Sim?
I don't know. I want to make someone a vampire. Oh, why couldn't you bite me? Can you do it tonight? Genuinely, I'm genuinely asking you to bite me. Genuinely.
Okay. Right, okay, have we finished having sex yet or what?
Okay, the thing is, I brought up Twilight a book club.
Did
and
you?
No one had read it.
Oh, that's a shame! That's
you
a problem!
Mine.
Babe! Do you reckon we'll have a seedling?
Keep doing it, a sproutling. Keep doing it.
But I don't want to!
Babe, even your asleep sim is ugly.
Babe, you're ugly!
Like, why is it like...
No, I'm speeding up time because I want this bitch to give birth so I can steal it.
Sophia has some big boobies and can I
she
say...
She does!
Can I say, we didn't make her...
Yes,
the Sims
I did.
Made her.
No, Rosie, do you think the Sims make characters this
just,
hot?
Yeah, I thought we just moved into them.
Rosie, I made this heterosexual.
Why did you make a character hotter than me and turn me green?
We're talking. Okay, you've left.
Go down on my roots.
Why are my needs not full? I'm cheating. Hello.
Okay, thank God. Okay, God. Well, how's the baby? Is she okay?
She's fine.
Can we sell the crib? Sophia will probably need it.
When's Sophia going to start showing?
What I'm going to do, just to be a bitch.
What?
When Sophia has her baby.
Is she doing?
She drops her baby right at the same... She's...
Oh my God, that was so real fair play. We all do it. Again?
Babe, when she did it, she leveled up an imagination.
Nice! Babe. Use your mind!
I use my mind, but I use the same thing over and over, so I need to level up on my
She's just broken the sink!
What's she up to?
Bitch.
I've got coffee machines on.
Oh my God! Right, if there's one thing you're good at as a plant,
why
it's fixing the sink.
I'm not being a bitch, but did she wash her hands or did she just break the sink and leave?
She doesn't care, she's pregnant.
No offense, Jam Jar Fingers, but wash your hands. For a plant sim,
yes.
I haven't seen many plants around the house.
No,
babe,
no,
you need to take me outside to get photosynthesis even though it's dark.
Yeah, I will.
Don't
That's a really good idea.
Don't plants grow in the night?
Yes. Do you know what I want to do? Go fishing.
Oh my God, you can do that in Fortnite.
Where am I? Am I at work? I've gone to work.
Normally, what do you want? You're a plant. At work.
Shit!
What are you doing?
I don't know. I think
what's Jake doing? Can you make me stop playing the violin and get me pregnant?
Hurry up and fuck your gay boyfriend! Oh my God!
Okay. I like how he goes, yeah!
Oh my God,
do that with me. Why wouldn't he have sex with me?
Has he got pink slippers? That's
Can you
quite
tell
telling.
Me if they're only married to each other?
Yeah,
why are you outside?
Why are you outside? What are you doing?
It's not.
Oh, you're in the sun! You're chilling out! Babe, your hair's grey!
I actually like it. Did you ever watch
Fish
Going Round the Twist or Round the Twist?
Yeah, I loved it.
Did you see the one where he peed on a tree and it got pregnant? Or he got pregnant. He peed on a tree and he got pregnant.
Strange things happen when you're going around the twist.
Have you ever
felt like this? Oh my God, it's so good!
No.
Strange things happen when you're going around the twist. It was actually scary, wasn't it?
Goosebumps really scared me.
Demon Headmaster was scarier.
Oh God, that was scary.
Rosie, don't do it, don't drown yourself.
No, I'm a plant, surely I enjoy the water.
Well, I'm making you fish because I thought that would be interesting for you.
Plants
you need a hobby,
need food.
Right? You need a hobby.
Babe,
okay,
why have you made me awful?
Babe, I've made us both awful. Oh, she's fair play.
Okay. Fair oh my God, look at the stinking toilet. It has flies around it. Like when I pooed in a field and I took a live photo and the fly was flying.
Babe, someone's at the door. Wes from Love Island.
Yes, it's Wes.
Don't you think?
Yeah.
Where are you, Wes? Right, I'm gonna do a funny introduction.
Yeah, it's a straight haircut.
As a plant person, we can't pick our friends anymore. We can't be that picky. Should we make him into a plant sim?
Yeah, let's make him into a plant sim.
Give birth or something. I hope it's a little boy. We haven't got boys.
I want another girl.
Babe, what's wrong with me? I'm at work and I'm really angry.
Why? Oh, is it because you're plants?
Yeah, I think it probably is.
Do you need some photosynthesis?
Yes, I'm stuck indoors all day. I'm gonna die.
Oh my god, Jake's playing the violin again.
Well, what do you expect?
Why has he got an obsessive personality?
I don't know.
Take away his toys. Take away the television.
Should I get you to do something?
Get me to float Jake.
Rosie, we've tried that. He's not into it.
Joke about politicians.
Fine. I will joke about politicians.
Babe, leaves are growing from your armpits.
Yeah. Nothing new there. Shall I make her a plant sim?
No, but I had to have baby first.
If I made her a plant, would she come out a plant? That's all I need to know.
I don't know.
Okay. All right. Don't worry. It's all good. It's all good.
Who's that plant sim? Is that Jake?
That's Jake. He's cool. He's having the best time in the sun. He's actually loving it. All she does is drink coffee. Why is going on? You're supposed to do that.
One cup a day.
Oh, it's because she's seriously depleted of energy. Oh, that's okay. We can cheat.
Give her energy before her labour.
Should we? We kind of want her to die, though. Come on. We haven't got all day. I'm not being funny. Should we induce her? Drink when we can.
Yeah.
Should we get her to have sex with Jake? That might do it. This will do it, Rosie. Nothing like a bit of penis entry to induce a labour. Keep that in mind.
Does that have to be penis entry?
Keep that in mind.
What, shall we name the child? If it's a boy, it's Darius, but if it's a girl...
I hate that.
Daria.
Okay, what about Darius for a boy?
Yeah.
And if it's a girl, Darius? Okay, so it's Darius. I love it.
Why don't we name it Pumpkin if it's a girl and Darius if it's a boy?
Should we call it...
Call it October, call it Sunday.
Boris Johnson.
Call it Sunday.
What I want to do is scare this bitch into labour. That's so fucking hard. Go and scare her.
Oh, I'm such a good mummy.
Babe. Scare her. Go.
With anticipation.
My god, Rosie, it worked. She's very uncomfortable. Congratulations.
We bullied her into labour.
Babe, she's still talking
to you.
She's
so big.
Even though she's in labour.
Do the Sims immediately get thin again after a baby? Yeah. It's unrealistic.
Yeah, they do. They fucking do. Oh, maybe I have to do something.
Discuss local fishing sports.
That's a good idea. Maybe she has to do something. Have a baby here. I'm not going to the hospital. Go jogging. Oh, we have to make it happen. Right.
What do we do?
She's gonna have it upstairs. Who cares? It doesn't matter. Oh, the dad's lost it. Look, he's gone to fucking pieces. She's just gonna pop it out in the crib.
Does she go to a bed or does she?
No, she's just gonna squat. It's a boy! Yes,
Darius.
Can we call it Shawn? So it's Shawn Mendes.
No, Darius Shawn Mendes. Fine, do what you want.
She's gonna
call it Shawn.
Babe,
I really want it to be Darius.
Babe, we've just had Shawn Mendes.
All she did was a bit of this.
Babe, we've just given birth to Shawn Mendes. Oh, wow, my god, it's gorgeous.
Now, we didn't even get changed.
Babe, I'm so happy. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So what do we do now?
Breastfeed it with my plant tits.
Okay, I'll try.
The green milk. Get the violin away from him. He hasn't even spoken to his child.
Do you know what we need to do? We need to slap her after she gave birth. Mean. Yell at. Let's yell at. Oh, look at me and my baby and you and your non-baby. I'm just gonna yell at her because I don't think she handled that labour very well.
I have a joke prepared for when you give birth.
Fuck!
She's being a bitch to you.
Oh, she can say what she wants. She's gonna die. It already has a dirty diaper. Oh my god, this is so...
I just changed it.
Taxing. I literally can't.
It's so hard.
Should we make it into a plant sim?
Yeah, make it into a plant sim.
She can breastfeed!
Get her to breastfeed.
I never knew you could breastfeed on The Sims. She's waking a sleeping baby. That's the wrong thing to do. She's such a terrible mother. Right.
How's she going to do it? Is she going to take the top off?
It was a negative interaction. The baby hates her. She doesn't like breastfeeding. Yeah, you can't do it through your top. You're so ill prepared for this.
Babe, Jake has to go.
Removed from family. Babe, I've lost control of him. He's just gone.
He does nothing.
Babe, if we can ask him to leave and he'll just go.
Ask him to leave.
Oh, look at you
playing with the baby.
Right.
Why am I always in a dressing gown, babe? You never get me dressed.
I can't ask him to leave. Why?
Let's introduce.
Let's get Sophia to do it. She's married to him.
Babe, get this.
Babe, he won't leave. Oh my god, have I just lost control of him and will he always be here? Fuck's sake, Rosie, we really fucked it now.
I wanted it to be a sexy house full of plants and women and now it's got Jakin playing violin.
Why won't he go? Reset object. Hold on, who? Okay, bye. He's gone! Rosie's disappeared, he's gone! Perfect, and that's where we're gonna end it. There are Rosie and John, well done. We've got rid of the man, we stole his sperm, we're gonna steal his biological baby, we've got two green lesbians, one straight Britney Spears who thinks that breastfeeding can be done through her top.
And we kept all our plants alive, which is something I failed to do in real life.
Also, we've got Shawn Mendes. This is brilliant!
We're gonna become millionaires.
Join us next week when we fuck up the game even more. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe and we will see you when we've got better hair.
Bye! Bye.